हेलो नमस्कार, खुश रहो। आई एम डॉक्टर शाहनवाज आलम, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट कंसेप्ट ऑफ बिजनेस इकोनॉमिक्स, इकोनॉमिक्स फॉर मैनेजर्स एंड माइक्रो इकोनॉमिक्स। टुडे टॉपिक इज परफेक्ट कॉम्पिटिशन। ए परफेक्ट कॉम्पिटिशन इज द फॉर्म इज ए प्राइस टेकर, विच मीन्स दैट इट इज मस्ट एक्सेप्ट द इक्विलिब्रियम द प्राइस एट विच द सेल गुड्स। That means there is completely absence of rivalry of the firm, that is the perfect competition. If a perfect competition firm attempt to change even a tiny amount more than a market price, it will be unable to market any sales. Perfect competitions occur when there are many sellers, there is easy entry and exit of the firm's product are identical or homogeneous from one seller to another seller, and seller are price takers. The market structure is the condition in an industry, such as number of sellers, how easy or difficult it is for new firm to enter, and the types of products are sold. Firms are said to be perfect competition when the following conditions occur. Many firms produce identical products. Many buyers are visible to buy the products, and many sellers are available to sell the products. Seller and buyer have to relevant information to make rational decision about the product. Firm can enter and leave the market without any restriction. In other words, there is free entry and exit in the firm. A perfect competition firm is known as price taker because the pressure of the competitive firm force them accept the prevailing the equilibrium price in the market. If firm is perfectly competitive market, raise the price of its product by much penny, it will be lose all its sales to the competitor. The market price is determined by the supply and demand in the entire market and not by individual farmers. Also, a perfectly competitive firm must be very small player in overall market so that it can be increased or decreased output without affecting the overall quantity, supply and price of the market. A perfectly competitive market is the hypothetical extreme a producer in the number of industry do, however, to face many competitors from selling the high similar goods, in which case they must offend the price taker. Agriculture market are often used to example the same crops grow by the different farmers are largely interchangeable. According to United States Department of Agriculture monthly report in 2015, USA corn farmer received an average price of $6 per bushel, and wheat farmer received an average $6 per bushel. A corn farmer will attempt to sell $7. In long run, perfectly competitive firm will create the profit by the increasing. They will respond to losses by reducing production in existing market. Ultimately, long run equilibrium will be attained when no new firm want to enter in the market and existing of the firm do not want to leave the market since economic profit has been driven to zero. Thank you.